behalf of retired Major Steven Spies, retired Sergeant First Class Teddy D'Souza in the Charger Battalion, we welcome you to the Cholla High Magnet School Army JROTC closing ceremony.
I'd like to thank Mr. Rasul, I'd like to thank Major Spies, Sergeant D'Souza, and because without them, you know, none of this could have been done. They taught
all of us. Sir, you might be a little disappointed, but I enlisted in the Army. And he's an IB student, great grades, everything else. He'd be a great officer, but I think he wanted to get on his way with his career, and so he got his branch of his choice, which was combat engineer, which is a very good branch. He'll be shipped off on the 8th of June in Phoenix, and I hope to swear him in, and he loads on a bus, and he goes to the airport, and he flies to Fort Jackson, and he does his basic training for active duty engineers. For the Air Force, interested in perhaps being a medevac with the Army.